Is anybody there?
Is anybody there? No wonder the blondes always die first. I'd kill me.
See you later, and don't worry about the clothes. These city folk will be enjoying nature and nudity before you know it.
Morning!
Morning!
Thanks, Dad.
I thought you'd still be in bed.
I'm working on a list of activities for Tom. It's his first holiday since Max, and I just want it to be one to remember.
Build a stone wall. Wow. I didn't realise he was such an adrenaline junkie.
That's in the maybe column.
So this list where every second is counted for and there's no time to think of anything unpleasant is for Tom, is it?
You got a problem with that?
No. Fancy a brew?
Yes, please. So long as it's not a fruit tea.
A fruit tea? Why would it be a fruit tea?
You know, you're being gay, I just presumed.
Well, excuse me, I'm not gay.
You kiss boys.
I kiss a boy.
But that's not all you do.
Well, on occasions we hold hands, so it's fine.
Bet John Paul isn't. Hey, Tom.
Hiya. Can everyone see the Loch Ness Monster?
Well, that's an option, but how do you feel about a nature walk?
Only ever see a monster.
Freesias are so elegant, aren't they? When I saw them, I thought of you.
So is that what you do for kicks out here in the wild?
No, there's plenty to do. We go for walks, rock climbing. We enjoy nature at its finest. And then once every year, we build a giant wicker man and sacrifice city folk.
I read that in the brochure.
So what is it then? A broken heart. We got a lot of that.
Sorry?
Why you're here. It's not a disease, is it? Something terminal.
I've lost my husband, Max.
Oh. Well, every cloud, eh?
Tom's his little brother, so he's my priority now. Even if you and McGregor came knocking my door, I'd have to say sorry, but no.
Steph, people come and go, but life goes on.
No. There was someone for a while. Turns out that was based on lies. Tom?
Thank you.
there was someone for a while. Turns out that was based on lies.
Too safe to me.
What is it about me? Am I just a psycho magnet? First my husband dies, and then the local nutjob murder takes a shine to me, and now Pete!
Hello!
He's funny.
Ta-da!
Pete, will you come and stay with us when we go home?
I would love to. What time do I leave?
Tom, you know, if you want to go and play in the garden, you better go now before it gets dark.
Bye, Pete.
Oh, he's a cheery wee lad, eh? So, time to get this party started. Highland lamb casserole.
We've just put our dinner in the oven. You should have come earlier.
Oh, not to worry, this will keep. So, do you fancy a wee dram down the pub?
I am so tired.
Oh. Well, something smells nice, eh? If I'm saving mine and stopping in.
Actually, I'm dying for a pint. You don't mind, do you, Steph, if we go?
No, it's fine, but I'll probably be in bed when you get back. I'm that tired.
Oh, well, you know, well, sweet dreams, eh? Here, maybe that dead husband of yours will pay you a visit, eh? Well, not literally, though, because then you'd be like, hey, where the bloody hell do you think you've been, eh? Honestly, I don't know where I get it from myself.
Night.
Oh, night.